When you talk about three basic needs, you say food, cloth and shelter. When you talk about development issues across the globe, you have 100-150 issues from domestic violence to global warming. All kind of fancy, decent, important, non-important subjects are there. Clothing is never written as a subject, although it's a basic need. I mean, more people in this world die due to lack of clothing in winters than earthquake or floods. But we never talk about it. The entire world gives clothes when a disaster happens. But why do you need an earthquake, flood or tsunami to receive clothes? I had done my mass communication and like a new journalist, I was roaming around, you know, in search of a story. And then suddenly I meet this person he had a tricycle. And his rickshaw had a Hindi word which says the lavaris lash dhone wala, which means a person who picks up unclaimed, abandoned dead bodies for the police. Then he had a little daughter who gave the most shocking statement by saying that when I feel cold, I hug the dead body and sleep. Now you imagine that in the capital of such a fast growing country, if a child is forced to sleep with a dead body to keep herself warm, what about the remote parts of the country? What about the poorer country? What about half the globe? And such a simple solution. I mean, every single wardrobe, every single cupboard is full of material, subconsciously waiting for a disaster to happen or to throw away in the landfill site. Clothing is a universal need. Clothing is a universal basic need.